gonna start off with some shrugs. Main misconception with shrugs, you just throw a bunch of weight on there and just try to throw it up. The main thing is that stretch. Stretch and contraction, guys. We go up a little heavy, but it's all about form. If that's what the look is. .315. We like the pyramid, so we'll go all the way up 405 and all the way right back down. And as you get back into the lower range, you want to kind of extend those reps out. So start with 15, going to 20, and go back down. You don't stop until it freaking burns. And we go, we're starting to pop back down. It's all about pumping that blood in there. You can shrug 600 pounds three times all you want. You ain't ever gonna get the look you want. You ain't ever gonna get the streak you want. Going to the gym is not about having a masculinity contest. It's about doing you better than yourself. Set your goals, and then you come back and beat those goals. It's like we talked about those other videos. Better today than we were yesterday. Slow, controlled movements. I mean, what else are we there for? Go on and get the full benefit. Here we go to the standing up route. Standing upright, barbell rows. One of my favorite exercises. Get a good stretch. Gives you a pretty good pump too. Once again, it's not always about weight. About what feels good to you, what's challenging. Make sure we squeeze that weight at the top. Go to single arm side laterals. I like to do these on the machine. It's a better control movement. I have a lot of problems with my shoulders, especially playing football and stuff like that. Get banged around quite a bit. No, you just do them single arm because there's not a whole lot of weight on the machine. As you can see, we end up doing the whole stack. About getting that pump, baby. It doesn't make you feel good when you do the whole stack on the stupid machine, but even though you know you're not really doing a whole lot. It's like, oh, look, the stack. Stupid, really. If you don't look at it like that, then you're lying. I'm gonna do some front raises. This really, really helps my shoulders. My goodness. Gives you a good round look. Most of the time, anything that you don't like doing is what's good for you. I don't really care to do that. Even those shoulders, it's kind of one of my favorite days. It's the traps, that V kind of gives you that masculine look, the big rounded shoulders and such. Then we're gonna go to the face pulls. Feel this a lot in the back side of those delts. Anytime that you go and work out a muscle, you want to make sure that you hit them stabilizing muscles too. You'll learn that the hard way. Into triceps, the push downs, the tricep extensions, the ropes. Thanks you guys for watching. This is the Chase Blackburn.